The day I lost my son, one of the firefighters from Wimbledon rang me and said, "Have you heard? Something has happened at Whitechapel." So I rang the fire service and asked them what was going on. And the minute he said to me, "Hang on, Mr. Faust, someone wants to speak to you." That's when I knew something serious had happened. I thought I was going to have to tell my family, my wife, but my other son had got to her first. And then from that point onwards, I really don't know what happened after that. It was just chaos. And I can't recall too much about that.
The Red Plaque Scheme has been set up so that firefighters in local communities can commemorate firefighters who've been killed in the line of duty. It needs the support of the local fire stations, retired firefighters and families, and those people have worked together, and the Firefighters 100 Lotteries has provided the funding so that they can do the work and get the plaque established and set up.
I think the plaque is a brilliant idea because it's for the firefighters, for me, and for the people of Tower Hamlets. I'd like to say thank you to the Firefighters 100 Lottery for making the plaque possible. Thank you.